Hello, good day. Welcome to 1 minute astrophotography tutorial. Today I'll show you how to remove stars from your astrophotos. I'll be using Starnet to do this. Firstly, make sure you have downloaded the latest version of Starnet. Once this is downloaded, extract the files and it should look like this. Now make sure the stacked image that you want to work with is a 16-bit TIFF file. 32-bit files won't work with this. I'll be using this image. This is the Orion Nebula, and I want to remove all the stars to see nebulosity more clearly. All I have to do is drag my image to RGB StarNet. That's it. The CMD window will open and the process should begin. I've got an old computer, so it took me about 25 minutes, but for you, I will fast forward it. Well, there you have it. The results are in. As you can see, all the stars are gone. Nebulosity is still there. I don't know about you, but I do love good starless photos. Here's a quick comparison. Well, there you have it. If you found this video to be helpful, you can show appreciation by subscribing to this channel.